Hello everybody, how you doing? This is Sports Gaming Universe channel on YouTube, bringing you something new today. I've had a lot of requests over my time here so far on YouTube to get into the FIFA series, and I've kind of been hesitant on that in the past just because I'm no good at the series. I enjoy playing it, but I just really have never taken the time. I haven't really owned many of the games, but because of the early release opportunity at FIFA 12, decided to download it and take a look. And so right off the bat, I pick Chile in the first game here because I have a brother-in-law that spent some time down there, and it kind of hit close to home. So I take Chile in a game against Greece, I believe, here. Now, please do realize that I'm very new at this, and sharing early gameplay footage with you, you'll have to promise to let me learn as I go here, maybe give me some tips. And I am playing on one of the lower difficulties to start off, and my plan is, as I hopefully teach myself what I am doing and get your feedback, that I will be able to up my difficulty, maybe get into some of the other modes, the be a player modes, maybe the ultimate team mode, and just explore FIFA and soccer in general. So here I am coming down on a rush right away. Oh, nice save by the goaltender, or I would have had my first goal there. I believe I did play one game before this that I won 3-2 in comeback fashion. So, Chile here, I realize that I'm playing against lower difficulties and I'm running right around defenders here that would not happen on the higher difficulties. So, that I realize will get tougher as I go, trying to learn to play some defense here, although I could not keep that in play. So, trying to start some rushes here. I'm not very good at, like, the through balls here and the lob passes yet, but just working on kind of my tic-tac-toe style passing here, trying to create some scoring opportunities. And this one across the crease, he's going to slide and not be able to get it. So I'm learning here. I'm getting close to some scoring opportunities. Unfortunately, I give one up here, and that's a goal. So I've got some things to learn. I'm still getting used to the auto transition on defense, where they'll switch you to the closest defender. Every once in a while, screws me up a little bit. I think that kind of got me on that goal. So trailing 1-0 here, getting closer to halftime. And I'm able to get a goal there to tie the game up. So Chile on the board as I go on here. Still not quite to halftime and a 1-1 game. Again, I get another chance coming down here. Going to get that across and a nice save by the goaltender as they clear out of danger in that spot.
That's the halftime whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
So there you hear it. I've got a tie ball game 1-1 here at the halftime break. Come back out hoping to get up ahead on this game, trying to make a couple moves. I really do not know the special moves whatsoever here, but that was fairly nifty as far as I go. Hopefully those things will improve as I go. I'll be able to make some of the highlight reel moves, but for now, just trying to score in any fashion is the immediate goal. And there I hit the goalpost. Probably should have had a goal there, but do not. So this game remains tied into the 78th minute now, and trying to play some defense, trying to stay with this guy, not quite being able to do it. And that's a beautiful header as that ball came across, able to head it in for the go-ahead goal, 2-1. You'll see a couple replays of it here, diving and attacking this one with the header into the net past the goaltender. So I'm down 2-1, and things are getting late now. Very good chance here, and oh boy, just miss putting that in the far side. So that's a chance I'd like back, and well, looks like I do get another chance here, and this one equally as close, but the same result. So still down 2-1 when we had a chance to tie it up, and this one being played in by Greece, and they find a way to get that in once again, and they increase their lead to 3-1. In the 90th minute, so that's just about close it out. So we'll have to do a little bit of a desperation attempt here, and right putting this ball in play once again, coming right down, and they're going to have an individual effort here. Again, the defense not very good on the lower settings. That I'm finding out very quickly. Sanchez has another goal to cut this to 3-2 now. So 3-2, but we're going to, well, get another chance at this. Maybe an equalizer. We will see. Oh, boy. Goaltender makes a nice save. That's going to be cleared out of harm's way, and that's how the game ends, 3-2. So my first experience, at least, that I've got on film here. Like I said, I won a game 3-2 before this, But this is a loss. So didn't go so well for Chile that time around with me controlling it. So I decided to take a couple MLS teams and try playing that way. So I'm going to be the Red Bulls here against Philadelphia, playing with the uniform sets here. Give Philly their alternate there. And I'm going to start this up. So playing yet another just exhibition match. Trying to just work on my skills a bit and get to the point where I feel I can move on to the next difficulty level. I figured this could serve a couple purposes. I know that there are some fans of my channel that would like to see some soccer action and definitely have not gotten it from me to this point. Trying to oblige them in a way here. Unfortunately, the level of my play not up to par with many of the greats that play on YouTube and commentate. To this point, a lot of good ones who have been with Machinima Sports and otherwise. But my hope is that not only to give you some of the soccer action, but also become better, force myself to become better at this game as I go. Because I really do admire the FIFA series and what they've done in the neighborhood of physics and all the different gameplay elements that they've been able to enhance along the years. And so I've always enjoyed the game. And respected the game from afar without really getting ever too deep into it. So there you see giving up a goal. I believe I've already gotten on the board here ahead of this. It was up 2-0. That goal makes it 2-1. So the Red Bulls here, who I'm controlling, looking for more as we're going to go upfield again. This is on one of the lower difficulties. I'll be bumping this up for the next video to see how things go. I'll let you track my progress as we get a goal there. 3-1 now, I believe, in my favor. Into the second half, and Philly is threatening again. Got a good chance, but it hits the post. Oh, and it does go in after hitting the post. So that cuts my lead down to 3-2. So, gladly we'll take any feedback that people have, some things that you're seeing in my game that I could become stronger on. I would love constructive criticism, ways that I could improve, things to focus on skill-wise when you're just new with this game. Those are all the kind of things I'm looking for here, guys. That would be great. I can kind of grow my skills along with you. As you see me save a ball in here that I probably should have just let go, because this is going to end up being a very good scoring chance, but it does go off the post, and two off the post, and then one wide. How about that? And that's what a way for the game to end. Wouldn't have been an equalizer because it was 4-2, but that would have been crazy. So come on back, give me some feedback. Looking forward to episode 2. Just looking forward for you to help me get better. See you guys next time.